After a water problem overnight, students in Twiggs County had an unexpected day off from school.
Kayla Solomon explains exactly what happened.
The parking lot here at Jeffersonville Elementary School is completely empty. That's because on Tuesday morning, both the city of Jeffersonville and Twiggs County Schools decided to cancel school.
I was on my way taking them to school and I had the phone call come through that school was canceled this morning from the main water break.
Marquita Hughes works at Piggly Wiggly and has three kids in public school, ages 16, 12, and 9.
I was a little bit behind time coming to work, but I was able to find someone to sit with them.
She says last-minute school closings don't happen often, but it is inconvenient.
One of my kids, she's disabled, so it's kind of hard when that happens.
But it wasn't a water main break as originally suspected. Mayor Charles Williams says instead, it's problems with this water tower here near Jeffersonville City Hall.
Williams says it's an electrical problem with the water tower, causing low water pressure throughout Jeffersonville. But Hughes says this isn't the first time it's happened.
Make sure we have water to drink and some bottled water to be able to cook with.
Williams says as an extra safety precaution, there will be a boil water advisory in place until further notice. In Jeffersonville, Kayla Solomon, 13 WMAZ News.
At Twiggs School, Superintendent Elgin Dixon says classes will also be canceled for students tomorrow due to that boil water advisory. Classes will resume once the health department says the water is clean.